Hello, thank you so much for dropping by Jessandra Wong's channel. I hope you will enjoy this video where we get to open each one of these bags of grapefruits and nuts from Clean Eating Grocers. Stay tuned! Hi guys, thank you so much for being here, and today we have 5 great goodie bags from Clean Eating Grocers. Please be sure to check them out. I will leave their link in the description below and you can definitely buy whatever you need from them. And today they have given me a lot of different flavors. We're just going to unpack each one of them and show you how it looks like inside. And today we are having this dried strawberry, yummy! And we also have mango slices. And we have the organic cashew nut here. And then we also have the macadamia nut. And lastly, we have the mixed nuts. Oh yeah, so all of us can enjoy one by one. I will show you how it all looks like. From each bag, it looks like this. Yeah, looks so great and gorgeous. These are crackers and you can see how it looks like. Please be sure to get them, okay? And I'm going to unpack one of them. I'm going to unpack each one of them. Alright, and now we have this dried strawberry, and everyone must be wondering, what are the benefits? There's a lot of benefits here, and definitely if you are battling with cancer, you can always eat more strawberries and enjoy them dry as well. They are rich in antioxidants and they are vitamin C. They help with puffy eyes as well. So if you have any types of swelling or perhaps you are just too tired and they start to puff, yeah, you can always eat more of this type of fruits for yourself. I'm just going to unpack it. And look. It looks so yummy. Okay, yeah. Look at that. Wow, a dried strawberry. Oh, it smells really, really great. Look at this. This is how it looks like when it's dry. Yeah, rich in fiber as well. It helps to boost your immune system. I'm just going to try it. It's really gorgeous. You will enjoy this. You can eat it with your cereal, with your muesli bar, with some milk, and then just put some. In there. Besides this, if you want to make your cereal bowl even nicer, you can always add on some golden mango slices like this. I'm going to open right now and as everybody knows, mango is one of the most favorite fruit and one of the most famous fruit around the world because it smells so good. It looks great, yummy. Alright, I'm going to take some bites now. It tastes really, really good. It is real mango. It tastes so good. I can imagine eating this with your bread, or you want to eat with your cereal as well, your muesli bar, or with yogurt, or perhaps you want to make it into cubes, yeah, like your ice cube, and then you can eat it with your jelly, pudding. It tastes so, so good. It helps to boost your immune system as well. It gives you even more nutrients, fiber, and also if you're looking to make your hair look shiny, you can definitely eat more of these golden mango slices. Mm. There's a lot of antioxidant when you eat this dried fruit, and it's long lasting. It's a zipper bag and you can keep them properly like that. Just close it when you're done eating it, and definitely I would recommend to eat this with your cereal. You have your own muesli and oats, and just add this dried fruits. You'll definitely enjoy it. It tastes so good. Right now, let's move on and try the other packs like this. Wow, organic cashew nut crackers. Look at that. Yeah. Cashew nuts are really amazing because at the same time, it helps to boost your immune system also. And then it has a lot of other health benefits, like it helps to reduce heart diseases, which is great for everyone who wants to eat some snacks that taste so good, but at the same time it's really really healthy. This is how it looks like. And let's try one cashew nut. This is how it looks like cube size, bite size, easy for you to eat. Do you see the packaging here? Yes, this is how you can eat your healthy snack. So while you're watching a movie, you're just relaxing and you just feel like munching on something, or perhaps you just want to eat with your cereal bowl of milk for breakfast, for your supper, or any time of the day, you can eat with these fruits as well. Add on some crackers. Wow, look at that. Cube size, easy for you. This is gorgeous. I'm sure many of you who love to eat fruits and nuts or anything healthy, you will definitely want to try them out. And you can always check them out on their website, Clean Eating Grocers. Right now, we're going to try the macadamia nut. Look, it looks so yummy. It gives you a lot of antioxidant as well. So as you eat all of this, and it gives you the necessary oil to make your hair shiny and make your skin glow. So may as well indulge in this kind of healthy snack for yourself. Macadamia nuts, they are definitely organic. It has that sweetness, and this macadamia nut comes from Australia. Now of course it comes from different parts of the world too, but it is a native of the Australian land. So you can always try out the nuts and look at them. It is a kind of white nut. Definitely recommended. As you mix a bowl of cereal, you can already imagine you add a little bit of this macadamia nut, a little bit of this cashew nut crackers, your mango slices, you just cut them into small pieces, and then with some of your dried strawberries, and then you already have a bowl full of nutrients ready to start the day before you go off to work, or perhaps before you practice the piano. And lastly, we are going to indulge in the organic mixed nut cracker. It smells great. Again, it's bite size, easy for everybody to eat. Look how it looks like in the bag. I'm going to eat one more to show you. Yes, so everybody who's vegetarian will definitely enjoy it because it tastes so good. This tastes so amazing. I would really recommend for everybody who just want to try eating healthy snack. and at the same time it benefits the body, the environment, and look at all this. It's also affordable and you can always get them in the whole pack. They have a lot of gifts and giveaways. They are having a lot of all these special packages where you can buy them in a bundle and you can actually get them at a cheaper price. So I really recommend if you're going to make your own breakfast, you're going to make your own supper, you can always get them. I hope you will enjoy all their food because it tastes so good, and of course you can always just close them up like this and enjoy it anytime you want. And that is all from me. Thank you so much for dropping by my channel. I hope you enjoyed this review and you can see that they taste really really good. I'm just going to flip them over and enjoy all of it because it tastes so so good. And I hope to see you in my next video. There'll be more of these kind of reviews coming up soon, and if you would like me to recommend and review your product, please just email me and we will have a collaboration real quick. Thank you so much for everyone for dropping by, and I'll see you soon. Bye bye.